Maybe if you restart it, I don't know.
Nice line. You can pickpocket all the guards around the nightclub. Try to find guys carrying shiny loot in their back pocket. We can pop the good stuff from a lot of coins back here in the safe.
I have 6,900. No, not getting any other coins now.
I know what you need. You need more people watching.
I know, right? But it's getting late in the night, so people who would be watching, usually from the eastern side, commonly found out, are not...
Yesterday, there's a lot of keys.
2 days ago?
Yeah, like six.
And they're on this guy calling me.
Sly gear.
Solid.
Solid sly gear.
Yes. You know, I would have thought this would have burned me. No, don't even think about it, Cod. Whoa, how'd I get up here? Can I go any further higher, though? That'd be nice. Without falling off. No, come on, let me up there. God, I hate this roof. I want to get on that La Hotel sign, but I can't. Won't let me. Fuck. Jesus. Oh! This texture has no wall on it. Nor can I hit it or break it. It's almost as if it... But this has a wall. It's as if they didn't think anyone would figure this out with their bad coding skills that I would be able to get up here. I am on the highest part of this whole goddamn game.
Hey, comrade. Yeah? Wanna see a really cool Metal Gear picture I found?
Sure.
What is this? Ha! Ha ha! Yes.
Clever.
Very clever.
Check it.
Ironic.
Well, isn't it ironic? Paris. I see Paris. Hilton's. I see Murray. I see blue light. I see a frog with a goatee, actually. Yeah, he does have a goatee. So is he a frog goat? Here we go. Jump!
Hold it, Cooper.
Constable Neela.
Another policewoman hot on my tail.
Please, I led you here.
So that Claw Gang slip was a clue. Why are you helping me out?
I'm not as black and white as Carmelita. I know what a menace those clockwork parts are, and I don't want the likes of the Claw Gang putting them to use.
There's the fox chick.
So what? Takes a thief to
she's
a thief?
Somewhere else.
I thought she was in this game.
Yeah, she's in this game. Voiced by someone else and has more a better look to her.
Literally.
Don't fall behind.
Really? She just whipped him? Just like that. It's like she has that golden charm behind her. Whoa. Whoa, what are you doing? I know where you're going. I'm caught. Can I move her? Oh my god! This couldn't get any more better.
Hold on. Oh yeah.
Keep running. Wait, hold on. Oh yes. Constable Neela.
Why is there air on top of the monkey right next to
it? It's like an aura to follow. Oh, I guess that's also my marker when I push the L3 button or R3 button. I don't want to hit her though. If that'll fail the mission, I do that. I know that. I did that before. Really? Yeah, because then you lose her trust. But you know, it's really funny. She's telling me to keep up, but really, I'm already ahead of her and I'm cock blocking her. Wow, I wonder if they ever figured that you could do that. Oh my god.
This is pretty sad.
I know. And look at that. Oh my god.
This is very all over.
I know, right? Oh my god. And his tail's going up. Do you see this?
I'm not sure if I really want to.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh, let's get moving. Wait, bitch, wait! I need to cock block you! Fuck. You know, I always refuse to see where the fuck she's going with this. Fuck! Wait! Is she going backwards? Really? Because I'm about to predict that she's gonna go on this. Wait, no, bitch! Stop bearing up your game! Fuck! You don't see me! Whoa! Fuck! Shit! Oh my god, Constable Neela, you son of a bitch! They're still following us. Okay, so now let's follow the leader, who's Constable Neela. I know where she's... Really? That's her name. This woman who's breaking everything and not letting me get my coins from it. Come on, jump on here. Wait. Yes! Oh! More! More! Oh, you naughty, naughty cat woman thing.
Yeah, I
thought someone had... Oh. Oh, wait, what the? Oof. Oh, more! Hurt me more! Oh, yes. Holy shit. Let's go. Jesus! Why is she so bad at this? This is like an E-rated game. Well, you know what? I just made it A-rated.
Well done, Sly. We should work well together.
Yeah, I know, right?
Now, legally, I can't enter Dimitri's nightclub without a warrant. But I happen to have obtained a key to his back door. But a person like yourself can use it if he pleases.
We are absolutely going to work well together.
Now, the broadcast is just not working anymore.
That job inside the disco will require my demolition skills. Head on back to the safe house.
Wait, I broke up. Oh, shit! Freeze! Bit, what the fuck? He's got bombs! Oh, you can go. There's more of them, aren't there? Whoa! I wonder if those are the same. Run. Fuck.